You can show me your experiments. I can show you things.
You wouldn't like them. You'd think they're gross.
In science, one must do any number of things a layperson may find disgusting. I've done many things others would consider distasteful.
Slice clean, all the way. No cure for what I'm going to do to you. Peel, pristine skin. Thoughts from them.
They lose who they are and become clay, completely reshapable in my image. But not me. Something keeps me from staying completely within. Myself completely. But then I saw her. Deep down I know she was only an apparition, but I would regain my face, recover what was taken from me, restore her, my beloved sister, Hura.
Ruvik's hate. The man's consumed by it. He wants out! Wants to get his revenge! He wants back what he feels the world took from him.
No matter. I have what I need. All that's left is the procedure.
Indeed. That is why we are here.
We? You wouldn't dare. You couldn't complete it without me.
Precisely.
Sedative they used on me must have been my own. I was aware of every slice, every severed nerve, every tug of flesh pulled away from my bones until absolute darkness overtook me. Darkness and pain. A thousand other sensations as they probed my cerebrum, examined my work. Who do you think you are? I know who you are. Seb.
Haven't you figured it out yet?
Oh, he loves tormenting others. Has to let them know he has the upper hand.
Jesus, what happened? My head feels like, do you hear that?
Is there any... God damn it! Jesus!
Kidman!
Get me out of this thing!
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion.
I can't help if you leave me in the dark, Doc. And you need me to help. You know how he thinks. What does he want?
Well, it's just a theory, but I'd say he wants us dead.
This place is necessary for you. You're always welcome here.
Sebastian, listen to me. Stop. Your interests are the same as ours.
Thank you.
Leave that one. And those two. They're not going anywhere. No one can. Leave that one. And those two.